god.
Alright, so she's got water belly, I think, actually. Get back, Cash! So I need to get this. Oh my god, this is awful. Why? I asked God to give me a project to do, not to take another of my beloved lives. This needle's too small. Alright, wish me luck. Okay. So you don't even need that warm water, okay? No, no, no. Okay. I got you. I need to see you, okay? You're okay. Dear Lord, help me. Poor baby. Okay, okay, this is gonna hurt. This is what I need to feel. I need the most swollen foot. Here it comes. Okay. Thank God. Oh. Thank you. Okay. This is where you live and you learn, you know? Poor PJ. Oh my gosh. Look at that. I remember seeing this on Dr. Pohl. I don't care, but you can go on the towel. I don't care. Okay, we need to get it out there. You can't run away from me yet. I remember on Dr. Pohl, actually, that chicken was in there for like 30 minutes. Uh-oh, it came out. Okay, hold on. I know. There we go again. Cash, get out of there. I mean, I'm alone out here. So much for help, right? It's still coming out a lot. Okay. You have to stay in there. But I need him out of here. Patience. Patience is virtue, is it not? Continue to learn. Unfortunately, what it says with water belly, from my understandings anyway, is that it's not good. But this is at least going to relieve PJ for now. Oh, poor thing. So we live and we learn, right? I mean, my video before it fell, I put my fingers in there. I was doing everything. I had her in the Epsom salt. And there was no egg. I knew there was no egg. So right there, you're like, okay, she's not egg bound. But something's going on. Okay. I'm just going to keep pressing on it gently like this and letting it come out. If I would have. It'd be nice to have a stool. I'm like, hunched over, butt up in the air. Kind of like you, right? Well, no, not like you. I do find it all fascinating to learn. There's flies all over me. I'm getting tortured right now. I'm literally... Poor thing, I know. And after this, I'm gonna put her up for a little bit. I'm not gonna let everybody just jump on her. She needs a little break, some water. So that's what we have here though. And we've had a lot of really rainy weather. She is three roosters, girl. Changed their food several times, and I have a scratch on my nose. Oh my gosh, what am I supposed to do? Good girl, PJ, good girl. Look at that little pretty girl stretching her leg back there. I see it going down. You're okay, can you breathe? Oh shit, don't do that to me. Okay. She's like, yes, I can breathe. That is a lot of water. I don't know how long this is gonna take. Like, I don't know. Good girl. Hey guys. Oh, please don't drink. Oh, you know, see, like, I can't even get out of there. No, and now don't take that too. No, get. I'm seriously. Oh my God. You're okay. I got you. I know, guys, just come on, seriously, everybody just leave me alone. Except for you, PJ. What is it that they say, that most emergencies, it's not just with animals, it's with children too, and people, most emergencies happen after 5 o'clock or on weekends. Look at that. So I'm not a veterinarian, by the way, so this is only my like third time to use a needle to do anything, and the other time it was to take air out of a hen's body. I wonder if I could have used a bigger needle. I mean, are you kidding, guys? No, they're not. Good girl. So I'm glad that I keep my little crates out here, my little respite, recovery crates, and she's just going to lay low for tonight. This was a traumatic moment for you, PJ, but at least you got a good haircut back here, right? Thank you. What that was. Shit, shit. Don't know what's going on there now. This is what's awful when you're alone on a farm. Like, when you're alone. I have no help right now. I don't know what they just ran off for, but then again, isn't that what they're here for? I just hope everybody's okay. You're so good. Look at her little wing out here. Oh, she's such a good girl. Little PJ, I know. She's tired. It's still coming out. It's still coming. And we just got to sit here till it all comes out. I sure hope you're going to be okay. Oh boy, now it's going down really fast. Ooh, that was just a big drop right there, okay. Whoa. We're almost there, almost there. Good girl, good girl. Look, it's still coming. And we're just gonna keep. I think we're both gonna need a whiskey after this. What do you think, PJ? Oh, no, 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 please don't go. It's okay. I know. I got you. I got you. I know it's most uncomfortable. I know. This is good. This is good. She's been draining for about 20 minutes already.
That's stuff coming out at work.
Yeah. It's water belly. It's not. It's not a, she wasn't egg bound, it's water belly.
What is it, a Q-tip?
It's a needle. It's draining the water. I wish I had a bigger needle, but I'm out here all alone doing this, and I texted you. I really needed help. If I had a bigger needle, it would come out faster. In my horse trunk over there, there's a red cup, you know, a solo cup on the right-hand side, and there's just a bunch of needles. Just bring the cup, the red cup. Yeah, 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 all of them, yep. So I'm learning about needles too. You'd think I would have known that. But I don't. almost that phone. Wait, there we go. Almost there. Okay, I'm gonna get you all the way. Gosh. Yeah, that's what they say too on phones. You just, it's always when you least expect it, what you least expect, what you don't even know, what you've never known, and you're like, what? It's literally labeled like, what? What? Yeah, oh yeah. I think it feels like maybe another 5 minutes. Good, strong girl. Had I known to do this with your dad, Polly, I could have released that air from him and he would have survived. But I didn't know. Next. Sometimes the beautiful sacrifice that animals do make for us in life to learn from. Oh, this is so much better. Oh my gosh. This is a really good one. He was about to explode. If I didn't put this needle in, she would have, like, exploded. Like, die. If I didn't get that needle in her, she would have exploded. You know what I need to give her after this? Shit. That's what my dogs got into. Nothing. When I cleaned out my horse crunch the other day, or whenever it was. My baby aspirin fell out, and my dogs got it. And then they got charcoal after that. And then we're almost there. That feels so much better. You know what? You need a cord thing. You're probably actually getting cold now. She's such a good girl. Such a good girl. Oh, I know. She says, I already feel better even though I don't feel good. And I'm soaking wet. And you're clipping all my feathers. You need a break, PJ. You just need a break, huh? So I don't know, where is this coming from? Okay. Oh my god, it's going back up again. What the hell? What? What the hell? Okay. She got all the whole, oh, that, I did have another needle on my face. Shit. I was like, where is that coming from? I do need to go get also my, I want to a sterilizer after I do this too, just a little practice in. Okay, we're almost there, almost there. Look at there. That's the second hole. Oh my god, there's flies everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. On my legs, I'm like going crazy here. That's where I did the first needle right there. It's coming out of two holes right now. This has been going on for actually 40 minutes. Because this is videoing for 22 minutes, it fell over before. At first, it started, I thought she was egg bound, and I had her in this. And I had my fingers all up in her. I was like, where is this? No,
say it is.
Water belly? Look it up. Is your, you got your phone? Mm-hmm.
You said to do what you're doing?
It said it's nearly always fatal. All you can do is like try to do this right now. But it says it comes from poor nutrition, cold temperatures. Lack of sunlight, stressful conditions. This whole coop thing with these babies is too much for them. And I mean, with everything, with the rain, and the weather has been one day cold, one day hot. And then we've changed their food. I've been aware of that. We've changed it like 3 times in the past 3 months. So we need to get them on a good feed. Because I think that's what's actually, I need to check Flo's butt too. I know, baby. I don't know if she needs water. Like she have a fan on her or something. I hope she don't die from overheating in my arm like this. Come on, let's just get it all out, okay? There we go. Almost there. Don't leave me now. Yeah, and then I'm gonna put her in this little crate here. She don't need to be around them right now. I need to get her water in there.
You can put her in that little,
the black one?
Yeah.
For at least for now.
Yeah.
She needs a break after this, but she just needs water and a fan on her.
What kind of water?
Oh, any water. You can even take any bowl you find. A small bowl somewhere. There's two bowls up by Chip. You can take the one that looks like a lizard dish.
Looks like what?
A lizard dish by Chip with water in it. Oh my god. Almost there, honey. Almost there. Thank you. my God, oh my God, I'm getting like, I'm getting bit. Shit. That might be back to normal, I don't know. Oh my God, it's like horse flies! Oh my God!
It's the regular flies.
Spray the back of my legs, but that's just right there, the green stuff. Just thank you. We're almost there, almost there. I know. The other thing you can grip for my horse trunk, I think I have it all in one of those bins in there. Like there's Factisan or, it's the brown stuff. Not Factisan, it's called, I'm having a blank. But it's in with all the cleansing wash. PJ, special little PJ. Dried off too, I know. No. Is it called Bactisan or it's in the far left thing, I think, with the wound wash? To the left. Yeah. That right there, I think. Oh, no.
In a bottle?
No, it's liquid. It's in a bottle. No. The liquid is brown and you can see it. Bactisan or something. It's with the wound wash. It's with the hydrogen peroxide. Yeah. Well, that's one of them, yeah. No, it's okay. What's the other? I mean, that one I want, but yeah, it's not iodine. Yeah.
Iodine?
Betadine? It's in something like this, but you can see it's brown. And it should be right there with this. No. This will be good. This is good. Who would think? Like, one day I just came out and decided to organize my barn first aid trunk. I've had 3 accidents since then. 3. So close. Yeah. dying. Iodine beta dying. I remember seeing this on Dr. Pohl. There was a lady with her child, and he was like, oh, she's got water belly. And he says, little G, put the needle in. And then he goes, okay, bye. And they go, what? And he's like, you're going to be in here for a long time. It's almost there. It's almost there. You know what's funny is that this... I know. She's all right. Almost there. I'm so far, so far.
Mike, he's still out.
No idea. I'm getting tired. You can still see. It was all the way out to here, wasn't it? It was literally like, it's amazing. 35 minutes. I said I thought 5 minutes. More, 10 minutes ago. Such a good, good girl. I can't believe you've been sitting here this whole time. It must feel good. Gosh. Is she just walking around? She wasn't acting sick or... Live and we learn, PJ, and I'm grateful today and always every day for all the things you and everyone teaches me. It is crazy though, I just cleaned my horse trunk out. Boom, 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 back to back.
Still coming.
We're almost there. So Chris, it was out to here. It was out to here, where my hand is, literally out like this. That's how much has come down. I'm in awe.
Where is it?
This is her abdomen.
Oh, it's in her stomach?
Yeah, water belly it's called.
Oh, they can come back. It's fine. Oh, no, don't let Sweetie get her. Oh, man. Sweetie! Oh, man. Good girl. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Right here. Right here. Blackie. Blackie. Right here. Poor thing. Good Lord. Oh, we need those three hens. We need three hens. Such a good girl, such a good girl. Almost there, almost there. Oh, we're really almost there, look. Wow. So now I can feel all that bulge is gone. So as soon as this comes out, then you're done. Let me give it a couple more little pushes. Almost there, see? Okay, such a good, good girl. We wanna make sure we get it all out, right? We come this far. But God, I did ask for a project, not an emergency. And yet, I guess emergencies become projects in a sense. It's not you, honey. It's me. It's the flies. It's not you. It's not me. It's the flies. Almost there. Almost there. Stand up a little bit more. Maybe you can just get the rest of that out. Look at you, you big head. Are you in here, Chris? I sometimes just like when you're getting blood drawn, you need to readjust the needle. It doesn't seem to be hurting her, so. Well, I suppose I have learned my lesson today in patience. It definitely is a virtue. So I'm standing here with my chicken's butt. 44 minutes on top of the 20 other minutes when I thought she was egg bound. Putting her in Epsom salt. One bath at that point. Well, I'm just grateful, not just, I am grateful for my love, because it is real. And I'm grateful to be with my flock all the time. I'm sweating like a hot mess, wanting a whiskey. Shower. I'm just in awe.
Still so. Coming.
Yep. Almost there. Looks like you can. Almost there. I'm telling you. See my where my pink nails are here. Yes. You'll have to see the video.
It's been going on for a week.
So that's why I need to look at Flo's. But is she in there? I need when I get done with her. Because she had something stuck on her butt. And that's how it started off with PJ. They said this is not contagious. What I read. Did you hear me? It said this is not contagious.
Yeah.
This is literally just something that happens. But I mean, if it's gonna happen to one, it's probably gonna happen to them all. But not in a contagious way, just they're all under the same influences. Just like if we all get wasted on whiskey. Are they picking on her, Blackie?
Yeah.
Dang. I don't know what to do. We need three hands. No, it's not thinning the herd. We need more. No, I don't think so. We don't thin out our flock here. And I feel the final countdown. I feel it. It's amazing. Oh my gosh. So what I thought was 5 going to be 5 more minutes, 20 minutes ago. Still maybe 5 more minutes. Alexa, play light classical music.
The station, Classical Focus, on Amazon Music.
Entirely impressed with my patience.
Oh my god, my feet hurt.
And I'm getting eaten alive by flies. I've got a butt in my face. She has a pretty butt. Pretty butt. She's a good, special girl, PJ. PJ Pauly Jr. I can't believe how good you are. What is that show people like? Puss Poppers? Puss? Well, clearly I don't like that show. Because I don't know the name of it. But I find this rather fascinating, not disgusting. Well, it is disgusting, but it doesn't smell. It was like, I'm not gonna put my nose up to it, but there's no scent. I don't smell anything. I can still just feel there's one little pocket. One little tiny pocket right here. Try to lift you up a little bit here. Here we go. Looky there, looky there. We now have a deflated bird, soaking wet. Let me just see if there's any other feathers before I start to get you dried up. Sorry. He's a wow! Wow! It's amazing how you can feel it though. Holding Chip, but I only pulled them, and I'm not. That was crazy. Big. I always thought water belly. I was thinking, you know, frontwards. I wasn't thinking. I don't know. That's where I get confused in life. Sometimes. After I do this, I'm gonna clean you up, dry you up, put you in there with the water, and then I'm gonna go get baby aspirin, fresh that up, give some to you, help with any pain, because I know this probably didn't feel all that great. What do you think? It's still all right there. I'm gonna stop. Hold on. I did say okay, didn't I? Hey, Chris, can you grab me, even if it's that towel right there, I don't care, it's a towel. give that to her.
All after evening